Namaste everybody and welcome back to the channel. So today, friends, we're going to do a dance tutorial on the song Greatest of All Time, G.O.A.T. Goat here by the ultimate Diljit Dosanjh. And here we are with the step-by-step guide, guys. So, दोस्तों आज के tutorial में मैं आपको पहले steps का basic समझाने वाला हूँ और उसके बाद we are going to do it on the choreography. ठीक है, so let's start with few basic steps, guys. So watch, we're just going to put our hands on our waist for now. Let's focus on your footwork. Lift your leg up, cross, up, down. Go, 1, 2, 3, 4. Go, 1, 2, 3, 4. Go, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, let's try to do it a bit faster. Go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Moving on to the second step, now we're going to use our shoulders. We're going to slightly bend from our knees, push our hips back, and we're going to use our shoulders. Here we go. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So I'm going to move my shoulder front, the other shoulder goes back, and the side change, and same way we keep going and we keep tapping with our feet. Okay. A very gentle movement. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And moving on to the third part. Now we're going to learn how to hop. Now listen very carefully. When you complete the hop, when you complete one hop, you're going to end up with the leg staying up. The other leg staying up means, let me show you. आप जब hop करोगे आपके left side पे, आपका राइट लेग ऊपर रहेगा जैसे ही आपका हॉप कंप्लीट हो जाता है. लेट मी शो यू अगेन. 5, 6, 7 गो. हॉप एंड 1 स्टे हियर. हॉप 1 स्टे हियर. गो हॉप एंड हॉप एंड हॉप एंड हॉप एंड हॉप एंड. सो एज सून एज यू कंप्लीट योर हॉप, योर लेग इज गोइंग टू स्टे ऑन योर हिप लेवल. हियर वी गो. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And now you can experiment these steps with all the directions change that you want, like what we have learned from the first till the last step. Try karo ki aap directions ke saath move kijiye, not just focus on like one direction, okay? सो बढ़ते आगे दोस्तों हमारे फर्स्ट स्टेप की और, यहाँ से हमारी कोरियोग्राफी स्टार्ट हो जाती है. सो वॉच, राइट आर्म को बाहर लीजिए, लेफ्ट आर्म इज गोइंग टू गो, क्लैप, कम बैक. और हम क्या करने वाले हैं, वी गोइंग टू जस्ट स्टेप स्टेप विद द फुटवर्क. स्टेप स्टेप, इफ यू रिमेंबर द फर्स्ट स्टेप दैट वी डिड, गो स्टेप स्टेप. ओके, सो एज सून एज यू कंप्लीट योर स्टेप स्टेप, वॉट वी डू हियर इज वी गो स्टेप स्टेप एंड 1. And you go 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so how I did this movement was, make sure your body weight is on the back leg. Okay, so when you're going to tap, 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 your entire weight is going to be on the back leg. The moment you shift your weight in the front leg, जैसे आपका weight आगे के पैर पे shift हो जाएगा, आप वो tap उतना quickly नहीं कर पाओगे. इसलिए मैं कह रहा हूँ कि आप जब ये tap movement करोगे, let your weight be on the back leg. So आपका फ्रंट लेग फ्री है टू मूव क्विक. ओके, सो हियर वी गो. 5, 6, 7 गो. 1 and 2 हे. 1, 2, 3, 4 गो. 1 and 2 हे. 1, 2, 3, 4. सो वी डिड द सेम स्टेप फॉलोइंग फ्रॉम दैट साइड. नाउ इट्स अप टू यू, इट्स टोटली अप टू यू. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू स्टे टू द सेम साइड बोथ द टाइम्स, यू कैन गो अहेड, नॉट अ प्रॉब्लम. मीन्स 1, 2, hey, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, hey, 1, 2, 3, 4. आपको जैसे कंफर्टेबल है आप उसको मॉडिफाई कीजिए, कोई बात नहीं. दोस्तों बढ़ते आगे नेक्स्ट स्टेप की और, अब यहाँ पे हमने जो बेसिक्स में हमारी जो थर्ड स्टेप की थी हॉप स्टेप, वी गोइंग टू यूज दैट, बट हम यहाँ पे वी आर गोइंग टू एड अ वेरिएशन विथ अ साइड चेंज. सो हम फर्स्ट टू हॉप्स वी गोइंग टू फेस द कैमरा और द ऑडियंस, and the second two hops we are going to face to the backstage. Okay, so what we do here is we go 1 hop, watch very carefully, 2 As soon as I'm going to hop now, with that hop, I'm going to turn. Let me demonstrate one more time. I go one, hop, two, hop. You see that? It's the second hop that you turn. It's the every second hop that you turn. Let me show you again. Five, we'll continue with the same way facing backside so that you understand. So remember, it's the every second hop that you turn. Okay, so here we go. Five, six, seven, go. One and hop, two and turn. One and hop, two and turn. See the difference? Here we go. Five, six, seven, go. One and hop, two and turn. One and hop, two and turn. Now, as soon as you end up here, after completing your step, you're going to open your arms out. You can keep it on the shoulder line. You can keep it one hand up, one side down. It's up to you. And we're going to use the shoulder movement that we learned in the start, right? With the tap. So now I'm going to tap with only one leg. My other leg is going to stay there. So I'm going to use my left leg. I'm going to go one, two, three, and four. And as soon as I've complete here, I'm going to go walking forward, sideways. So this is my, I'm actually walking sideways. I'm facing this side, but I'm walking sideways. Okay, let me show you again. Five, six, seven, go. One and two and. It is only two steps. And with that we go one and two and. Okay, so every chorus, there is a part where we're going to do this step. One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and go. One and two and. So यहाँ पे आपको ध्यान देना है कि ये जो पार्ट मैंने आपको सिखाया from this step till this step is going to be repeated again. जैसे हम यहाँ पे आगे करके ये first time complete करते हैं, now we're going to do one more basic step where we just do use our left leg. So left leg, left leg, left leg, left leg. Four counts, that's it. And when these four counts, what we do here is one, two. Slightly move your shoulders. One, two. The third is going to be three, four. Okay. And when you're using your arm movements, I would request you to slightly interact with that movement. So don't just blindly look to an audience and the hands are going somewhere. So you're going to go like, hey, one and two, hey, three and four. So you have to flow. Just flow with those steps and the music. Now, as soon as you complete here, after you do three and four, all you're going to do is just go one and two and three and four. So this step is again very easy. All you do is just hop, tap, tap, tap and tap. Go one and two and three and four. Let's do this part again. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Go one and two and three and four. Five and six and seven and eight. Now, the chorus part that I just asked and explained you earlier, the same part is going to be continued here. That is this step. One and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. Last one, two, three, four. Now, the second part, basics, let me teach you first. We're going to learn a kick movement. It's a very easy movement, but make sure you maintain your balance for those 2 seconds. Okay, so how we do here is start with any leg, doesn't matter, but the arm movements are going to go on the opposite sides. It's not going to be on the same kicking side. Means if you're going to kick with the left leg, you're going to move both your arms from the right side to front. Throw, throw. Okay, you see the difference? One, two, three, and four. Now I'm not completing the movement yet. This is just a movement. I'm trying to show you the difference. So don't end up doing this. Okay, so it's going to be like one, opposites, and two, and. Okay, now to go faster, let's learn the leg movement first. So I'm going to stay on the ball of the foot on the other leg. And when I'm going to kick, I'm going to go one, two, hey, three, four, and five, six. Now, to do this movement faster, I'm going to make sure the other leg on which I'm balancing it has to be like a perfect balance, because these two kicks are going to be like highly energetic steps, and you are going to lose your balance if you're not confident with your other leg. So make sure you're well settled first, relax, and you start the step. Here we go. 1 and 2, hey, 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Easy. Now let's add the arm movement. Don't restrict your movements just till here. I want you to take it like till your ear. Aapke kaano tak haatho ko uthao, mutthi band karo. Close your palms and just open your palms when you throw. Throw. Same way here. Same way here. Same way here. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey, 1 and 2. Hey, 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Now the major part here when you go faster is going to be switching from one leg, the balance, to the other leg. So watch very carefully this part again. When you go 1 and 2, this movement is where I'm going to keep my body, my mind ready to shift my weight on this leg. So jaise hi yahan pe main second kick karta hu, immediately I'm going to shift. Okay, usse yahan se yahan pe mat lao, fir shift nahi karna hai, we don't have that much time. So what we do here is kick, kick, shift, kick, kick, shift, kick, kick, shift. So when you learn this movement, I would request you all, if you're completely new to this, go very slowly. Okay, don't rush into doing this step. Here we go. One last time. 5, 6, 7, go. Hey, 1 and 2. Hey, 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Moving on from here, we're just going to open our legs out. We're going to hop from your left, from your right side to your left, and then come back. Okay, so the hops are going to be very gentle hops. We just go like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And just swing your arms. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This entire step is going to be repeated twice. Okay. So in this entire routine, if you watch the steps carefully, guys, I've kept it very simple. You might seem it a bit complicated if you look from the start till the end, but the steps are really very simple and most of the steps are repeated. So don't worry, don't hesitate, don't think so much before you dance. Just watch this tutorial and follow me. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, go. 1 and 2. You're going to do 2 times. 1 and 2. 1 and change. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's try to do these steps in such a way that we're going to do these steps like 1, 2. That's it. 2 times. And then we go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Both the steps together. 5, 6, 7, go. 1 and 2. Hey, 3 and 4. And hop, hop, hop. Hop, hop, hop. 1 and 2. And 3 and 4. And hop, hop, hop. Hop, hop, hop. Now friends, as soon as we complete this step for the second time, jaise hi hamari ye step second time complete hoti hai, we're going to do a new step now. So watch how we do with this step is, all you can do is you can do it in place. Ya to aap is step ke sath travel kar sakte ho aage and piche, it's up to you. But if you're completely new to this step, I would request you to please do it in place. So how to do with this step is, we're going to take our right hand up. Your left arm is here. So this palm is facing up and this right hand is just going to wave 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now how we do with this step is, we slightly bend down from our knees. Okay, we're going to keep our legs in an L shape, L pose. So this toes are pointing to the right, right arm is up, left leg toes are pointing straight, and we're going to go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. This is going to be the most easiest and the most slowest step in this routine. So we're going to do this step 4 times. Here we go. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Just to add that additional flavor to your dancing, I would request you all to please maintain a smile throughout the performance. So here we go. Now, once we do this step, we're going to add one more step where we use the hop movement. The hop movement, okay? We're going to use that and we're just going to throw your arms forward, bring it back. Throw your arms forward, bring it back. You have to do this two times. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now, once we do this two times, all we do is the last step. For that, again, we're going to use your right hand out. Your left elbow is going to point. Your left knee is going to point. And we go 1 and 2. Okay. Now, if you're completely beginner, I would request you again to do this step 4 counts for one side. Okay, don't change your sides now. Just go 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Now, if you are very familiar to the step, you're used and you want to do some variation, you can add 1 and 2, change the side, take your other leg forward, 3 and 4. It's up to you. Okay, so if you see in the video, I've done 2 counts with my left elbow and then with my right elbow. Okay, so I've changed that. So it's up to you. Now here, the last step, we're just going to go clap and we're going to go throw. Hey, clap, throw, clap, throw. So what I do with every clap is I'm going to like step and then I'm going to push my body with my toes, with my ball of the foot, and step back. Step and step back. Go. 1 and back. 2 and back. So this part, again, the last two steps, the elbow one and the clap, this is going to be done 2 times, okay? So guys, here we are with all the steps. I would request you all to please break it down. If you have any complications learning any kind of choreographies, I would request you ki us choreography ko parts mein break kijiye and start with the footwork first. Go with the upper body movements, and I'm very sure with some practice, with some time, some efforts, you are going to get those steps. So that's it for the tutorial, guys. I hope you like the video. Agar aapko aur bhi koi doubts hai, aur bhi koi questions hai, so ye hai mera Instagram ID. Aap mujhe Instagram pe touch mein aa sakte hai. Aur hum milenge jaldi hi hamare next video mein. Till then, take care. Bye bye.